Forensic scientists search for evidence of human remains in Kojo village on the outskirts of Sinjar, as the relatives of the missing, presumed dead, watch them work. It's thought ISIL fighters killed thousands of Yazidi men, women and children in Sinjar over just a few days in August 2014, targeting them for their religious beliefs. Many may have been shot, beheaded or burned alive.
Today, the Iraqi government and the UN are opening the first mass grave. It contains the remains of almost 50 bodies, all men, from the village.
This is the first of 73 mass graves to be exhumed in this area. The UN says ISIL's campaign of murder and sexual assault against the Yazidis amounts to genocide.
This mass grave that we've seen today contains the remains of Yazidi people, a community that faced the most heinous kind of criminality by ISIL.
Nobel Peace Laureate Nadia Murad is from Kojo. She was among thousands of women and girls subjected to a systematic campaign of rape and sexual violence by ISIL fighters. She says those who were kidnapped and taken to Syria need help to return home.
We demand the international community and the Iraqi government form a committee that will search for Yazidi women and children in Syria. With the end of ISIL there, the fate of thousands of Yazidis is still uncertain.
Many Yazidis remain in camps for internally displaced people in northern Iraq. For those who have returned home, reminders of the atrocities committed against their community are all around. Victoria Gatenby, Al Jazeera.